So, we're back in the third room and everything, yeah, so, let's keep going up. So, who's next? Oh. What is up there? Nothing. Apparently. Yeah, so basically what I did was, I actually refilled my life by fairy and then I got a fairy, so, yeah, not helpful. Got in the water sage thingy. Yeah, you know. But, let's go. Really awesome. Let's see. Hey, Princess Zelda. And what the heck? Huh? Triforce. Apparently, I'm already full, so. Why I just did that, I thought there was gonna be one more. The Triforce parts are resonating. They're combining into once again. The two Triforce parts that I could not capture on that day 7 years ago. I didn't expect they would be hidden within YouTube. And now finally all the Triforce parts have gathered here. Canon? These toys are too much for you. I command you to return them to me! Ow. Link, I can't help you because of the waves. Darkness, you can't get close. Sorry, Link. Okay, so. They're off in the back. Don't need this. Yeah, so it's basically, yeah, like first thing. I'm staying over here, like I used to be there. Light arrow. Him. I hook shot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm going now. I think red blood is like special. I'm not really sure. Yeah, it's not that hard. So, is that it? He's dead. Ganondorf, pitiful man. Without a strong, righteous mind, he could not control the power of the gods and... what the fuck? Wait, listen to me. The tower will collapse soon. With his last breath, Ganondorf is trying to crush us in the ruins of the tower. We need to hurry and escape. Please follow me. Okay. And, we'll be right back. Will we make it, or will we not? So, we'll figure out next time in The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time.